Well, it's important to know. Second opinions are important. Second opinions are especially important when people try to do these things where they assume that because of age or gender or race, that somehow they have an entitlement to something just because they might share a demographic indicator. And I'm just going to let you know. I meant what I said, so it's always good to go for a second opinion. And I'm going with this one here. As the foregoing history demonstrates, petitioner's mental retardation was a central issue at sentencing. The jury concluded, however, that his alleged retardation was not a compelling reason to exempt him from the death penalty in light of the brutality of his crime and his long demonstrated propensity for violence. This is from a case where the opinion was authored by Justice Scalia, with Chief Justice Thomas joining, as well as the Chief Justice Atkins versus Virginia. Every time you try to let old boy out there pretend like all he's doing is giving his information because he's trying to work with somebody around health insurance, I'm gonna shoot him. And if you let him play a proxy for somebody else or one of his clients, I'm gonna shoot him. I'm gonna shoot him because I absolutely understand we are in a situation of life and death, and you guys have fucking spent too much fucking time calling these guys out here. I know what he's doing. He's hooking up a hit. I'm gonna shoot him before he kills anybody. And if you keep letting him swap out with somebody else, every fucking death from here on out is gonna be billed to you. And it's gonna be a capital fucking offense.